Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Mike Oldfield. We're going to react to the song Taurus 1.
It's requested by Martin. Let's get started with our first time single take honest reaction to this one.
Thank you.
Beautiful, beautiful. What are your thoughts, Kirti? I love
it. Awesome. I liked it. I like, there are, you know, it's kind of a fusion of sorts. So different things put together, compiled together in one piece like this, 10 minutes long. And you can hear different sounds and they all come together at the end in the last 2 minutes, I suppose. All of the sounds that started, that, you know, went on playing, everything came together and compiled everything together, you know, merged it all together and blended all the sounds together at once towards the end. So initially it was all separated and then at the end they all come together. Like colors coming into the fusion. I like it the way it's, I like the intro with the sarangi or sitar kind of, not sitar, santur. We call it santur, yeah. Santur sound, the tingling sound that came towards the end also. Then there was something modern that was going on. I felt it was fusion of east, west, modern, old, everything, you know, coming together. Something like that. Different styles that are there around the world. And little bit of them. Little bit of the genres that are there. A few of the genres, I'm trying to say. Not all of them. And put together in one piece of this song. So it went well. You are kind of, you know, trying to discover what is going on. Trying to understand what is going on. Wondering during the song. There was a bit where there was a sound of somewhat like a flute or something. The third bit I'm talking about, after the modern thing happened, then the third bit, and then again something else happened, like those preset sounds on the keyboard that was going on, and then at the end they all come together. They sounded good.
Yeah, I loved when it started, when I started clapping. That bit was obviously my favorite.
Okay.
But I also like that flute sound added in there, yeah. Third part of the song.
Mm.
So it built up beautifully, you know, it progressed beautifully. It started in a very simple manner, keeping it simple, keeping it basic, so to speak, the sound. And it was done in an artistic manner. It's like it has layers, you know, so it's done very well. A lot of thought possibly went into creating this composition. And it's beautiful. It's music that obviously I like listening to a lot in my free time, whether it's classical, whether it's recent times more of jazz and new age for a long time now, 12 years plus. So, I've been listening to a lot of new age. So, this is right up my alley as far as listening to music goes. My personal collection, what I like listening to. So, this is good. This is really good stuff. A lot of thought gone into it. And it definitely gives a lot to the listener as far as variety goes. The listener gets a variety of genres as well as a variety of sounds in one song. So, it's good value for money. You know, if it's the value of one song on iTunes or anywhere else, it's great value for money, because in one song you get so many things. So it's good value for money, and for the listener, the music lover in me, definitely it's something I would like listening to a few times at least.
Also, for those who are music enthusiasts, not as you know, only in listening, but also they like to create something, it could be very inspiring for them as well.
Yeah,
you know, it
certainly
gives something for them to, something to get inspired by. They can learn a thing or two.
That's it for this one. Goodbye.